During my shifts, I'm not allowed to sit. I don't have any meal break. I don't have a toilet break. Even if I am sick, I have to go to work. Everything in their mind is just to make money, that's it. So that's why they underpay. They make money. They don't give any meal breaks. They make money. We have to make money for them. But they do nothing to us. It's unsafe.